My name's Duncan Lee. I'm the farms manager for Ramsbury Estates Limited, currently farming 2,600 hectares of combinable crops, running to 780s, one brand new this year, 1 2 years old. Currently on farm we have some diversifications. We have a brewery and a distillery, utilising barley grown on the estate, and wheat, also soft wheat from the estate. We produce many different types of beer. We have four examples here. Gold, which would be our best seller, a stout, and certain specific brews that we do, like the 506, which we did for the Screaming Eagles, which were based here during World War II. One of the 780s we're running is a new pre-production machine. It's got some interesting features on there, which hopefully will improve the output over the old machine. We've only done probably a third of harvest, but so far looks good. By the end of the harvest, we'll have some idea as to the greater output we're getting out of that machine. One of the features we have noticed is that the new 780 is excellent on fuel. The old one was much better than the 770 before, and hopefully that saves a lot of hassle with fuel bowsers having to run out to combines late at night. So we're getting a full day's combining now on a tank of fuel, which is excellent. We're aiming for 250 acres a day, and currently we've had some pretty good success with doing that. The reason we run class combines, and we have done for the last 15 plus years, is output, reliability, backup, all as important as each other. We've got a big estate, we've got a lot of land to cover, so output is absolutely vital. We can't afford to have machines breaking down. All machines break down, there isn't a perfect machine out there, but backup is absolutely vital, and we've never had an issue with people coming out and getting us going in the past, but it doesn't happen that often.